So male student in Slovenian is učenec. So female student is female učenec. Oh no, that would be učenka. Okay, so what is the plural of students? Učenci. Alright, I think I'm getting it. So three female students would be tri učenci. No, that would be tri učenke. It's different when it's all women. So to recap, učenec. Correct. Učenka. Yes. Učenci. That would be dva učenca. But you just said. When there's two, we use a separate form.